coming from around here. It's faint, but it still doesn't feel that good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Take! Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. So these guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble. I'm really hungry. I better head home. Wait, more? I'm really hungry, so I better end this quick. Better get serious. This isn't all of my power yet. Finally, I can go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking! I did it! Thank you. What are those things? They're spooky looking!
I know, I actually fought those little guys once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come at you all at once, you're in a pain. So, Krillin, do you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
There's no way to ask. Of course I'll help. All right, then. Let's clear the area of these monsters.
Not good. My power.
Wow, looks like Goku's stronger than before. Give it my best too.
Power!
Fool! You
remember me.
Fine!
I tell you,
I will not promise Black Tower the same. Powerful race, lovers! And I am your brother, Raditz.
Stop joking! My name is Goku, and I grew up here on Earth. You're not my brother.
You're not my brother!
Being married is good, but it's not as easy as it seems, Ben.
Well, at least you have a wife like Chi-Chi.
But me,
I'm just gun.
Fools, how dare you ignore me? You got some.
Oh, sorry about that. Krillin, let's just concentrate on the battle. Okay. Not good!